I would say she is one of the best contemporary composers of our time. She is right up there with, she is like Craig Courtney and Dan Forrest. Beautiful ear for arranging, beautiful ear for composing, but her counterpoint is just gorgeous. You'll hear these beautiful lines weaving in and out with her piece called Oh Love that we are about to sing.
Thank you. yes, I sing.
Thank you.
England. It has been such a joy getting to know your countries. And we have, hopefully, we are taking a lot of your culture back with us. So thank you so much for having us and allowing